time you don't realise that it's actually about yourself. You see your pictures and read articles.
No, we're not. We're just putting the point is that, you know, it affects your home more than it does.
I hear anyway, the board, you're going to be a millionaire by the end of the year.
That's nice.
You've got time for it.
Ladies and gentlemen, honored by their country, decorated by their queen. Up here in America, here are the Beatles.
You got a haircut at all?
No.
I had one yesterday. That's no lie.
But of all these friends and love, these youngsters from Liverpool, England, and their conduct over here not only as fine professional singers, but as a group of fine youngsters who leave an imprint with everyone over here who's met them.
The Mill Girls have made it in America, and we were dying to be the first.
John, so far, all British pop stars have not made a tremendous impact on the States. How do you think you're going to fare?
Well, I can't really say, can I? I mean, is it up to me? No. I mean, I just hope we go all right. I love you
more. Has been quoted and represented entirely out of context.
No, but I'm not saying that we're better or greater or comparing us with Jesus Christ as a person or God as a thing or whatever it is. You know, I just said what I said and it was wrong. Oh, I know I'll never lose affection for people and things that went before. I know I'll often stop and think about them.
Upon a time, or maybe twice.
There are places I remember all my life, though some have changed, some forever, not for better. Some have gone, and some remain. All these places had their moments with lovers and friends. I still can recall, some are dead and some are living. In my life, I've loved them all. But of all these friends and lovers, there is no one compares with you. And these memories lose their meaning. Something new, though I know I'll never lose affection for people and things that
it was magical.
Before.
I mean, there were some really loving, caring moments between four people. A hotel room here and there. A really amazing closeness. Just.
I love you.
The four guys who really loved each other was pretty sensational.